We have with us Mr. Maulin Patel. He is a successful franchise partner of Talent Corner in Vadodara. Maulin bhai, thank you so much for being with us. I would like to start this interview by first asking you, can you tell us a little bit about your background prior to you becoming a franchise partner of Talent Corner?
Hello everyone, and I'm very glad to part of the Talent Corner. So before I start with the Talent Corner, basically I'm a mechanical engineer and I was work for 3 years in Kuwait, and I'm looking for any business opportunity in India. So I came back before 2 years, and currently I'm a successful partner of the Talent Corner.
So, Maulin bhai, why did you choose recruitment as a business opportunity for franchising?
So I almost completed 2 years with the Talent Corner, and if I was like before 2 years, I'm searching a new opportunity as a business. So when I started to search new opportunities, my focusing is with low investment, low risk, and high success. So at that point of time, I searching on different websites and everywhere. So from the Franchise India, I got a contact of Talent Corner. After initial lookout, I just try to contact some of friends who are already working with HR consultant or something like same. So after that, I feel that in the current market situation, that is very good business for the future also. And with Talent Corner is one of the best partner for the HR consultant with a very low investment and high success in future. So that's why I'm choosing the only HR consultant business.
So, Maulin bhai, several years ago, we met in Ahmedabad, and we discussed about the franchise opportunity, and we decided to go ahead. At that point of time, can you share with me what were your expectations from Talent Corner, and have we lived up to those expectations?
So first of all, when we met at Ahmedabad, I don't know anything about Talent Corner, even HR recruitment. And I'm really appreciate which I got the support from the Talent Corner team and from the Rashesh bhai also. So at this initial way level, I'm not expecting much more from Talent Corner. I just need that support, and I really appreciate whatever I get from the Talent Corner. They support me very good, and like my expectation is in the future I will start my own good team with my own office. So mostly all of this are done very good, and so I'm like very happy with the part of Talent Corner.
Okay, and one of your biggest strengths, Maulin bhai, has been your ability to build good relationship with your clients. We have seen that whichever clients you have started working with, you have got good number of closures with them. Can you share with us, according to you, why is it very important to build relationships, and what are the benefits you have got out of building relationships?
So first of all, I'm telling you, at the initial level, the main thing is in this business, main part is build a relation with the client. Okay, so it will be very effective for you. As a starting, you can just like first of all, when the client are signing the requirement or anything else, so you have to focus particular on the particular requirement, and then start working as per their requirement and build relationship with particular client. So it will be very effective for all of us, for Talent Corner, for you, and for the client also. And it will be very good for you also in the future, that the client particular, if the client trust you, then definitely they will give the more and more work, and from that you can generate good revenue.
Very interesting point you made out there, Maulin bhai. You mentioned that it is very important, of course, apart from building relationships, you've mentioned that it is important that you understand the requirement and give good quality work. Now, you have actually ensured that the quality of work that is given to the client is very good. Can you give us some tips in terms of what do you do in your day-to-day life when you start to work as to which helps you to maintain the quality of work with your clients?
Okay, so first do one thing. Once the client set the requirement, go through the proper requirement. If you have any doubt, any query, just ask them clearly. So it will be good for before starting work. You just ask everything whichever you have doubt, and after that, as per the requirement, as per the like their requirement, salary, experience, all this consideration. After this, share the quality candidate only. Don't share unwanted candidate. So it will be good for you and the client also. So if they believe in you, they will definitely give more and more work.
Great. And also wanted to understand, you have been doing this business with the company for some time now. Are you happy with the support that is coming from the head office to you?
Yeah, definitely. I'm like really appreciate the effort from the Talent Corner team, and especially from the Rasesh Bhai. All of them are very supportive, and I like strongly recommend it to each and everyone. If you are looking the HR business, please start with the Talent Corner only. The support still I got from the Talent Corner, it was very very excellent, and I'm very happy to part of a team of Talent Corner.
Okay, can you share with the audience as to what kind of support do you get in terms of, so apart from the clients that we give you, what is the other kind of support that you get from the head office?
Yeah, so first of all, as I told you previously, I don't have any background from HR field. So when I started the with the Talent Corner, very first day they are giving the training. So that is the main important part, the training. Almost 2 to 3 days training they are giving, and that training was very helpful for your future. So the first of all, the training they given, it was a very good support from them. And apart from the training, once you started the work, they are giving the basic idea how to start conversation with the candidate, with the client. And meanwhile, if you are like some facing a problem related, like any payment issue or anything, they will help, and every kind of support you will get from the Talent Corner. If you are asking anything, they will never like disappoint you. They will help the best, and even Rasesh Bhai especially, they help me a lot, and I'm very thankful that I am a part of Talent Corner team, and I'm very happy. So I'm very happy today.
Also, you mentioned that training was provided to you, and after the training also, I'm sure you must be facing challenges in terms of finding resumes, etc. Does the head office team support you wherever you get stuck up?
After the training, there is one team leader appoint you for particular franchisee. So after you facing any problem, the team leader must be help you. And if he or she cannot solve particular the problem, they will suggest some other person. And for the particular finding the proper resume or any kind of like how to job post, mass mail, any kind of help, they will give also the training for that, video training. So, and they have made also video and they uploaded on the YouTube also. So it will help me for me to like success partner and successful business entrepreneur.
Okay. Marun bhai, if you think, and any business has challenges, right? What do you think are the challenges in this business that people need to be aware about?
So challenge, basically main challenge is to handle the candidate. Client are also supporting you, but main challenge which I face, just I'm sharing my experience, to handle the candidate, because they have the there is in market now, there's a multiple opportunity. So you have to proper coordination with the client and candidate, both of them, and just try your best that candidate and client both happy at the point of joining. So it will be good for you and client and candidate, all of them. So I'm just suggesting you just coordinate with the proper client and candidate both.
Right. Mohan bhai, one of the things that we normally come across, and we meet many people who are interested to become a franchise of Talent Corner, we keep telling them that recruitment is all about hard work, and it is no magic. Do you agree with that? That it's not a magic formula, but it is more about hard work. What are your thoughts around this?
Yeah, definitely. Like any work, also the recruitment, but any work did not can magic. If you are giving your time, your work, hard work, then definitely it will become as a success and convert into success. So you must have to give your time, and you will get the success after some time.
Great. I think that's very important that you mentioned that you have to give time to the business, because we meet lots of people who are not having time. And I think you mentioned the fact that you need to give time to the business, and that appreciate that. Also, Manan bhai, you have recommended us to other people to become a franchise. Many of them have become our franchise also. Can you tell us why you recommended us to the other people?
So I tell you one thing, the Talent Corner, which is in current situation, the Talent Corner is one of the best option for the people who are looking for HR recruitment, because the support they are giving, and in terms of payment issue or any other issues, they are giving a full support. And the main thing is on day-to-day basis, they are giving the regular focus on you. If you need any help or if you are going in any wrong way, the team here will help you. And like the main thing is, after the franchise partner, I got a support from the Rasesh bhai. It is really appreciate, because I faced many times the issue, after a franchise partner, the owner or MD will not like focusing on you. But from a part of this part, all the things from the Talent Corner is one of the successful partner in current situation and current time. And all of these are a part of this, all this thing. The main is the payment. Like I never face any problem related to payment. And day-to-day basis, they are regular basis, they are giving the payment as per the our closing. So I never face the issue related to the payment. And as I really appreciate the effort from the Talent Corner team, and especially the Rashesh bhai.
Very interesting, Malin bhai, you mentioned one of the most important aspects of any business is transparency, right? And at Talent Corner, we've made lots of effort to ensure that we are very, very transparent with our franchise partners, whether it comes to signing the contract with the client or whether it comes to making the payments to the franchisees. Have you always got your payments on time? Have there been any delays? But I mean, if the payment has come to Talent Corner, have you always got your payments on time?
Yeah, as I mentioned before, I never face any problem related to the payment. They are very transparent on all of part, like when starting from the signing the business. And every time I face like never face any issue related to the payment. And if particular client side, if I face any issue, they will help you, especially Rasesh bhai call the client, and they will try to release the payment from the client also. And once the Talent Corner got the payment, I will never ha it never happened that delay in the payment. Each and every time they give payment on the time.
Okay. Do you consider Talent Corner as a lifetime partnership to be with?
Yeah, surely. Talent Corner is one of the, like, now I'm part of Talent Corner, and it's like one of family member with the Talent Corner. So I'm like very happy to part of team of Talent Corner, and I'm looking for a lifetime relationship with the Talent Corner, and especially with all of team of the Talent Corner. They are giving a good support. So yes, I'm definitely looking for the lifetime partner of the Talent Corner.
Great. Thank you so much, Maulin Bhai, for spending this time with us. And we wish you all the very best and lots of success. And we ourselves also want to be your partner for a lifetime. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.